children, hope that all are safe and healthy at home. Today I want to discuss about CD. CD means compact disc. Let me see the picture of CD. This is mainly used to store the data. It is an optical storage media. Yeah children, you can see that it is a thin circular disc with a reflective metal coating. A CD can store up to the 700 MB of data and also measures. Here there is a diameter, right? The measure of the diameter is 4.7 inches. Yeah children, a CD can mainly hold text, graphics, sound, images and also videos. Yeah children, it can also back up the data and also it can hold some set of software. It can also access the data we need to place it in a CD drive. It is located in the front panel of CPU. You can see that CPU, right? In that front panel, you can place this CD and you can watch all the graphics, sounds, images and videos. Let me move to the topic of DVD. DVD, which means digital video disc. It is an optical storage device. Use it to store the data and also it can record the music and also movies, videos, and also sounds, etc. But it has more set of high quality. DVD is similar to CD itself. The shape of CD and DVD are same and also size, but it can store huge amount of information. The storage capacity varies from 4.1 GB to 17 GB. Clear children? Then let me look at this, how we are going to keep this CD or DVD. Firstly, we are going to push button and present on a CD or DVD drive. The tray will slide outside. Later on, we are going to place CD or DVD in it. Press the push button. The tray will be moving inside. If the CD or DVD has the auto run program, it will start running automatically. It does not play automatically, then we are going to double click on CD drive icon in the computer folder. It will display some certain contents what this CD or DVD have. To open any file, just we are going to double click on it. Clear children? Let me move to the topic of Blu-ray disc. It is a set of a optical disc format. Mainly it replaces the DVD. It offers more than 5 times of storage capacity than DVD and also it can store up to 50 GB. One side 25 GB and the other side 25 GB. Dual side combined together 50 GB. This disc has same dimension as that of a CD and a DVD. It is mainly used to store high quality sounds, high quality games, high quality movies, etc. This disc is mainly derived as Blu-ray disc itself. You can see here blue violet laser that is used to read and write the data. Clear children? Let me move to the topic of flash drive. This is also called as pen drive. You already know this. This is mainly used to copy the data from one computer to other computer. It is most popularly used for backup devices and also it is a plug type. You can play the device and it is also known as USB flash drive. It is very small and easy to carry. Why? Because it has lightweight and also removable and rewritable drive. A flash drive can store up to 1 TB of data and it is further planned to have its capacity up to 2 TB. Flash drives are faster and can hold more set of data. Data is nothing but information, which is more reliable even. Let me move to the topic of multimedia cards. Yeah children, multimedia cards is a flash memory card which is used to store the medium and portable devices. These are the multimedia cards, which are mainly used for mobiles, digital cameras and music players, and it is that can be easily removed from the computer itself. These are the devices mainly transfers set of images, music files into the computer using this multimedia card. And also it can connect through a computer by using a USB cable. Most of the laptops also inbuilt cards readers are considered in this multimedia. These are very small in size, and also it is just like you can see that postage stamp size. These are the cards available in various sizes of the storage capacities, up to 512 GB. I hope that everyone understood the topic of CD, DVD, Blu-ray disc and flash drive multimedia card. Thank you. Have a nice day.